He's going to read whatever this defender does. If this defender comes upfield like so, then we want to kick that defender out. And what we mean by kicking that defender out is that since he's pulling to his left, he wants to be in a position where he takes a drop step so that it's parallel to the line of scrimmage, and then he's going to proceed to this defender.